My name is Aliyah Galoom. I am a graduate student majoring in civil infrastructure and environmental engineering. So a green roof is a roof that is either partially or completely covered with vegetation. People use it nowadays to reduce runoff. So let's go over the project site real quick. As we can see, we have two tables that are completely identical in terms of components, except one table has solar panels to provide energy and shading for the vegetation. The research question that I have is the performance of green roofs improving when we combine solar panels with the vegetation? Having different disciplines definitely give different perspectives of the project. But my goal is to have different disciplinary, such as high school students, undergraduate, PhD, and graduate students, to actually conduct this as their research. We have at least a lifespan of 5 years. So even the students that are involved currently, including me, will graduate in 2 semesters. We leave many opportunities for future students to be involved in this project.